Hi, welcome back to Momming Unconventionally. I am Tasha, and this is the second video to my three-part IG series for unconventional Thanksgiving dishes. So today we have a dressing stuffed turkey. So technically, I guess it's stuffing inside of a turkey meatloaf. Cornbread dressing that I had already prepared. You can use leftover cornbread dressing and place that inside of a turkey meatloaf. Put it on top of some whipped mashed potatoes and pour some gravy on top of it, and you end up with this yummy goodness. So I am going to go ahead and show you how I made that. But first, I am going to taste this and see how great it came out. This is so good. Y'all, so I can taste all of the dressing, the cornbread, the hints of sage in that cornbread dressing, and of course the turkey that was seasoned really well with like poultry seasoning. This is so good. On top of some mashed potatoes, definitely not your typical Thanksgiving dinner. Definitely unconventional, that's what we do, and you are gonna love this. So check out the video, tell me how you like it. If you make it, let me know, share, tag me, and tell me how amazing it came out. Great dish for Friendsgiving. Let's see how it turns out for you. I have preheated my oven to 350 degrees, so now let's go over the ingredients. This is 1 to 2 pounds of ground turkey, 93% lean, 7% fat. You need 1 egg, a couple of sprigs of fresh rosemary, some cornbread crumbs that you have mashed into small pieces, or even into like a dust or powder. And then for the seasonings, I have some garlic powder, salt, pepper, poultry seasoning, and some onion powder. And then you are going to need some cornbread dressing. So this is great to use leftover cornbread dressing that you have from Thanksgiving, or you can make a pan of your dressing, whatever your recipe is, make that and use it. This is my mom's recipe that I love so much, and I call her every single time that I make it. So I called her this time, made a big pan of it because I'm actually going to be using this for a few recipes this week. So for the first one, this is the turkey meatloaf. I need the cornbread dressing for it. And then you need a bread loaf pan. I have also put butter in the pan and kind of greased the pan with some butter so that it doesn't stick. And then we can go ahead and get started with preparing the meatloaf and getting everything put together so you can see how it turns out. Let's get started. Where you're going to want to push the meat up on the edges just enough so that you can create create kind of like a little bowl for the stuffing to sit in, or the dressing, but we're turning the dressing into stuffing at this point, right? So bring the meat up along the edges of the pan.
Gonna take until you speak, babe, 'cause I